out to get Michael a gift. I'm not going there. It's just close-ups, really. It's a bit annoying because it's so close. Now I'm on another bridge, but can't tell, but there's different shops. That's better. I feel like Currys is probably the best bet. I wanted to get him like an adapter thing so he could clip his phone onto a tripod, like something he could screw onto a normal camera mount. They've got like a selfie stick that you can put your phone on, but I'm not sure if that's quite what I'm doing. Staples didn't have what I want. I'm gonna check Argos, if not, change of plan. I'm order 51 in 4 minutes. 4 minutes. 4 minutes to do what? I can look for some shorts in my stand, I guess. Shorts 199 pence more than what I have at the moment, which is annoying. Received. There it is. I've lost my own one, so maybe I should have bought two, but, you know, I need to have some money to get shorts, because those are the rules. God damn it, I should have got his gift from B&Q. I could have got him a spanner or something, because he's so much of a tool. Back on the bridge. Now do I go... I should probably go to H&M. I need the shorts. Let's run! Why they had to put this tissue paper stuff over it. I think that's the one I had, and it fit my phone and my clothes, the same phone, so it should fit. Why didn't I buy myself one? I'm ready to go.
Just chilling with Aiden and Michael watching some great Leaky parodies.
Made by this guy.
That was actually Sam laughing there. Hello. Today, guys, if you leave a like on this video,
I'll give you a spaceship, yeah. It's pretty accurate, you know what I
mean? It's been a while, but not a lot's happened. We went to my house to get an attachment for the tripod that I forgot. And a football, and another one in his bag, and then we got drinks and shite. I'm recording. Yeah, I do that sometimes when people
well,
don't.
Well, I'll make it interesting then.
I'm not even thinking, even if you caught that, still pretty shite.
Which you did.
Because he's done that before in multiple videos, so it's not like the most interesting. I mean, it's a party trick and yeah.
They're pretty nice, not gonna lie, I haven't had these for a while and I'm kind of eating all of them.
I like magic stars. They're pretty banging as far as chocolate goes.
But it's not really sweet when you're recording all the time, is it?
No, you can't really eat when you're recording a video. Unless your fucking team start eating your popcorn. Last video was a while ago. Well, the last part of this video was a while ago. But a fair bit's happened. Aiden left. Michael's family came. So did Lewis. We had some food, it was good. We recorded and edited a video today. That was probably very regretful. Also, my 100th video is coming up. Technically, this will probably be my 100th video, but the one before it is because I've got an unlisted video, but yeah. So yeah, this is video numero 100.
I just don't think I can make it interesting.
That is so gay.
Oh no.
What are we doing?
Oh!
Just in case one person wasn't making enough of it to kill me, I could definitely. My name's Christy. Michael Christy.
Of water to swallow it.
I haven't even got any music playing.
I normally don't.
Oh, what is he going to be swallowing?
Oh.
There's some humongous fungus. Oh. I swear one of them's open.
Just like an addict.
Just pile them out.
Oh. There's the one.
Shh. Shh. They're hammered, they'll be alright. To be fair, your mum
is getting awfully runny. If only I'd have taken my hay fever tablet last night. Then again, it'd be wearing out about now. Whatever. Right. Oh god, that's not actually got a tablet in it.
Huh? I figured, do you normally do those tablets? Nope, I've never done it before.
How big is it?
Look at it, look, like, huge.
It's as big as...
Why not? Right, let's just... give it a wipe.
I've never done this with a tablet before, it's just not a good thing to do, is it? I've never done this either. Well... I know it's small, but I didn't feel right. That's down this whole bottle. But yeah, if I do some more.
Not listening to music.
Should we take some lager to bed?
Oi!
You know what's better than Sony? Am I right, lads?
No.
No, I'm not. Sony all the way. You don't even have a Sony. No, but I did and I lost it in a park.
I was there, I remember that. And then Oliver was like, isn't your phone like bright green? And it isn't. It was black.
I don't remember Ollie saying that.
It was the time... Was...
That was a key moment.
No, wasn't it? It was when I recorded.
When Amber and Jacob were there.
Ultimate Banter How To Swag.
Yeah.
That legendary vid.
Don't include that in the video, because they're like... If you can ever be like that, well, that's just made it worse.
I've got to keep all of it in.
There's
no water in it. Why don't I just try it? Edgy. Did it really?
That's the right time for it to happen. Jump on, I must have pressed the button. I must have put their pyjamas on.
Put them on! Take them off! take them off on camera, Michael. Come on. This is a...
Now that's a smart move for kids.
Strip FIFA.
Don't take them off on camera. You know what you can do on camera though? Throw your cap on the door handle. That's pretty cool for your door handle. That's alright. But don't, whatever you do, eat a ping pong racket. I'm thinking, Josh didn't even end the recording. Well, this is awkward. Oh wait, you can't hear any music. Fine. It's non-copyright sounds.
Alright, good.
Because that's all I listen to. No, not quite, but...
Well,
close enough.
Yeah.
It's a bit loud.
Doesn't mean I want it in my video copy or not.
See, look, it's way better now, isn't it? It's like, yep, his dancing makes sense. That's the killer move. Then you whip out a headstand.
Oh, no! That was not going to go. What did you do? What did you think was going to happen?
I don't know, I thought I'd be able to do a headstand without ever trying it before.
Genius!
I didn't think they were that difficult. I saw a guy do it on a video, wasn't it?
Yep. Kids, don't try
don't
stuff.
Don't ever use the phrase, I didn't think it'd be that difficult. I saw a guy do it on a video. Unless it's... No. Night, man. Oh, there was some really dark joke about Ethan Dawson the other day, like, way worse than usual.
How could it get worse than usual?
Because I was like, to Lewis or to Ethan, I was like, oh yeah, I really enjoyed that match. And Ethan was like, I really enjoyed Nan's death. And I was just like... Josh was like, well, I'm still recording. There's another thing.
What?
Ethan was told this like really long joke, I don't remember what it was. Ethan was like, oh, that's the longest joke I've ever told. And Joe was like, no, that's your life.
Oh, classic. Classic joke.
Wrecked.
Classic savagery.
Why am I going that far away? You're thinking, who records and doesn't look at the camera? Me. I want to see it with my own eyes.
Because you're used to a GoPro. Oh, cut my arm off. I know you're thinking, it's not real. Well,
I wasn't wrong. Thinking that. I was thinking, oh my god, he's cut his arm off. Oh no, my leg's been cut off. You're so close to the TV. Oh. Hold it.
Oh dear!
It's on the rocker. Oh dear, so is Josh.
Let's just stop.
What does that look like? Pancake? A bun? Some weird description or something? Well, no. It's a crumpet.
Catch everyone up. The next day, a bunch of lads came around for a barbecue, drank some alcohol, and then went out. So almost everyone here is drunk, except me.
Oh, that was shit. What the fuck do you call that?
All right, what do you want me to do?
Dive, like proper, arms out like an eagle.
Motherfucker!
It's Johnny calling you
fucking surprise, right? Your arms out.
Shit. He's stuck in. Don't vape, kids.
Don't drink. Back.
Hey, cool,
guys! Everyone help him look for his hat.
Where was it?
Nice third pie.
Got it!
Good, perfect!
Found it.
That's not good.
Is he dead?
I don't know, but I slapped his kingy.
What a prick!
Is he dead?
Oh, no, he's alive. Get the shoe, don't have the shoe fall in. Where am I?
You're in a bush.
Doyle in a bush!
What a surprise, Doyle's in a bush.
Michael, is this your
house? Yes!
Yes! Jacob, you legend!
Jacob!
Pound it!
Michael.
Where
found it? Has anyone seen my shoe?
Michael's got it.
Hey guys, it's Shorts. I'm fucking a snake! We jump into that fucking bush, are we? Ethan!
Josh!
I don't think he cares about that, I'm not gonna lie.
Nan! Daddy, give me the pain! Oh my god, I look like I'm so far. Megan Bacon for the win!
Yeah, man!
Yep, I'm doing it.
The wheels are too small.
As far as do the fucking thing.
I put it out.
Okay, hold this, follow me.
Shaky cam. I can't see the lens, I don't know.
Your shoe's there, you might want to put your shoe on.
Oh, yes. I look like I've self-harmed, but not enough. I feel like Megan Bacon right now. Except for before Billy Ball fingered her, obviously. Oh, shots fired like Nan. I gotta put my shoe on so I can go back in.
Look at this shit.
I'd like to thank Jordan Binion for throwing me in a bush.
Christian!
They're all down there now, aren't they?
Yeah, I think we should go back. Don't go back in the bush again.
It's okay! Doyle is home!
Why are you
recording? You're the wrong
Fuck you, Daddy! Why
are you complaining?
I don't think we should make another mini films here.
Yeah.
Why did everyone come into the park as I'm trying to get out? The only way out of this is to get my cock out and everyone decides to come here.
It's okay, we don't mind, Cal.
Hi. I just realised how many of them are there. They'll punch your
phone. Stop fucking recording.
me have a go. I'm gonna do it. The best way to do it is from present position.
No, man.
Bad. Do what?
Okay, after this stuff got pretty crazy, I guess you could say. Well, okay, so we all go back to Michael's. People bring a little bit more alcohol. We go back out. But earlier, Ethan and Kyle went to Ethan's house, and when they came back, they had a bottle of vodka. So we go sit in on the field for a bit. Everybody has a little bit of vodka. I don't, because, you know, I'm a scrub. But I think Ethan Doyle might have had a bit too much, because he was, you know, rolling around and he couldn't stand up at all. He wet himself, trousers around his ankles. It was pretty funny. Until we all had to go back to Michael's house to basically end the day, except everybody wanted to just leave Ethan there. I managed to get a couple people to help me carry him, like literally carry him back to Michael's house, where he proceeded to throw up an awful lot, and we drove him to his auntie's house because his mum was in Hunstanton. And also, everybody was drunk, except for me. Including Michael, which is an unusual experience. He's very arrogant when he's drunk.
Right, I'm laughing. As long as you don't mind a bit of the blue tool. Not a puff, are you?
No.
Not a problem if you are. Just be a bit harder to join some of the family. So, was there any part of car mechanics you're especially interested in as it goes?
To be honest, none of it, as it goes.
More interested in bikes, is it?
No, the media.
So weird.
Me, Joe and Jordan stayed round Michael's, and we went to sleep a lot earlier than was originally expected, because obviously them being drunk, they couldn't stay up, especially Michael. And yeah, that's basically all the interesting stuff the next day. Me and Michael met up with Aiden again and went to McDonald's and we saw Billy and, you know, kind of just the usual stuff really from them. I mean, I was knackered. Yesterday, all my limbs just ached from not getting enough sleep, just doing a lot. But all in all, a pretty good time.